What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Alright, so we'll see how badly I do this time, so. Yeah! It's probably not gonna end very well, but we'll see. You never know. Maybe I'll get lucky somehow. Either way, we'll see how shit rolls. This is Dover. Dover can be a pretty tough-ass track, so... see how this shit rolls. Either way, let's get this show on the road. Whoa, shit. Car getting a little crazy there right off the bat.
We're on the outside. Come on, come on.
Used him to help me turn my car. Whoa, shit.
Standing, buddy.
That backfired spectacularly.
Closing up top. Car outside, at your door.
Come on, car, work with me here. Yeah, I don't know why, but sometimes the cars like just randomly press the brake and it's hard to get going after you crash. It's kind of annoying, but it's whatever, I guess. Alright, well, I guess I can take it super easy now since my chances of winning this race are literally zero. I even lowered the opponent difficulty, like, even more. And I'm still sucking ass. I think it's just safe to say that I'm just not gonna be good at this game. Which is fine, that's just how it is sometimes. I've enjoyed it, though. Definitely been a fun game, I'd say. Oh wow, I actually put out the fastest lap. A little bit busy wrecking Mr. Wise. But yeah, other than that, I actually put out the fastest lap. Now I just gotta make sure I don't go lap down.
Come on, work your way to the front. Okay, we're halfway there. Keep digging. Clear. Ready to go. Go, buddy. You're holding the
fastest time right now. We're on the outside. The final lap. At least I'm not going to be finishing in dead last. I did put out the fastest lap. So that's at least something.
Checkers, buddy.
Come on, Burton, you little shithead. Get the fuck out of my way. Fucking piece of shit.
You're good pace. You're doing great. Right side's clear.
Nice!
Things that are going our way. Got a lot better result. Tough luck,
how about
buddy.
That? 37th. Nice. I got a top 40 finish. which sadly is probably one of my best finishes in this game today. So, yeah. I think it's safe to say I fucking suck at this game. I suck at this game pretty well, I must say. I'm pretty good at sucking at this game. Don't mean to brag, but... like I've said to many, many idiots down in the comment sections of my videos, nobody sucks at video games better than I do. And that is a fact. I may not have anything else, but at least I have that. The fact that I am the best at sucking at video games. And that is a fucking fact. Nobody sucks at video games better than I do. Which, again, is why I literally put that in my channel description. Like, that. This is a YouTube channel where my mission is to show you how to properly suck at video games. Yeah, I couldn't get my fucking car going. So it was, again, doing that stupid thing where it randomly presses the brakes. Yeah, just not running into any luck this time. I mean, most of it was my own fault, granted, because I keep trying to wreck people, but still. At least I was able to not go a lap down, and I even ran the fastest lap out of anyone. So it's not like I totally fucking sucked, just mostly. And I was the fastest car out there, so again, that's at least something. Granted, didn't come anywhere close to winning, but still. I fucking ran his ass into the wall, basically. But yeah, I mean, overall, I like this game well enough. It's just there's a couple things I feel like that would need to be fixed in order for this game to be a little bit better, but it's still not bad. Solid little racing game, I'd say. Came up on him real quick there. And I was way faster than these guys coming out of the turn there, and I was just able to get around all of them, gain a few extra spots. So, yeah. Alright, well, either way, guys, that will do it for this one, so stay tuned to see which racing game I'm going to be doing next. So, until then, peace out.